Up All Night is brought to you by 20th Century Fox's Robin Hood, Men in Tights. A Mel Brooks film starts Wednesday at theaters everywhere.
20th Century Fox presents...
Ow! I challenge you to a duel.
The first action hero.
I accept.
And the last word in comedy.
White men can't jump.
Robin Hood, Men in Tights.
And why should the people listen to you?
Unlike some other Robin Hoods, I can speak with an English accent.
A Mel Brooks film, The Legend Had It Coming. Rated PG-13. Starts Wednesday, July 28th at theaters everywhere.
It's late, but it's never too late to experience the excitement that an intimate phone adventure can give you. Come on, call us. We know how to make those lonely hours more fun. You can choose from a variety of programs like fantasies, confessions, and personal conversation. You get it all with just one call to 1-900-680-5000. $4.95 per minute, adults only. Call now. We're waiting.
In 1991, 1,169 vehicles were reported stolen in McAllen, Texas. By the end of last year, auto theft had risen a staggering 73%. McAllen, a Mexican border town, had a problem, costing local residents an estimated $30 million annually.
The consumer needs to help us out. The actual owners of motor vehicles need to take steps.
The city of McAllen needed to reduce auto thefts. The city needed the club. Through March, a citywide effort to reduce auto thefts resulted in the sale and distribution of over 21,000 club anti-theft devices. Auto theft decreased 30% during the program's first 2 months.
30% in the first 2 months. I think that's extremely significant because in the annualized cost, that's a $10 million saving.
Through May of this year, auto theft in McAllen, Texas has decreased 55%, making the club over 99% effective in deterring auto theft. More proof that you should never park your car without the club. The club, available at better stores everywhere.
The film that shows just what could happen when you take really good stock footage and mess it up by putting a movie in there. Vampire on Bikini Beach on USA Up All Night. I guess that's long enough. I really have been robbed. This would have been a good show, too. Damn.
Down, step into a Slim Jim. That beefy, juicy taste. Need a little excitement? Step into a Slim Jim.
My Uncle Lou used to say, if you can't stand the heat, get out of the car. Thanks to Auto Shade, you don't have to. Their products really protect you from summer heat and glare. They even have a magic shade, abracadabra. You'll never get caught with a hot car again. Unlike Uncle Lou. He gets out in 3 years. Two for good behavior. This is Ernie Weaver saying, stay cool. Sun protection products from Auto Shade. In your store's automotive department.
Paramount Pictures presents a hardworking, average, all-American family.
Wow! My mom's the only other woman who could take a sandwich like that.
Coneheads.
Are you gonna eat that?
Rated PG. Starts Friday, July 23rd.
Fantasy. Beyond your wildest dreams.
We got a letter here from Dirk MacGyver. Your iced tea is the best I have ever tasted. I am not lying when I say this. We'll see about that.
I've been a polygraph examiner for 10 years, and I would definitely know if he was not telling us the truth.
Do you intend to lie to me today about Snapple?
No.
Did you tell the truth in your letter?
Yes.
Is Snapple the best iced tea you ever had?
Yes.
Well, Derek, I guess you really do like Snapple iced tea.
Made from the best stuff on earth.
In these belt-tightening times, your budget could probably use a breather. That's why you should tune in to Home Shopping Club for breathtaking savings on the latest looks, things that glitter, help for your home, and high-tech fun. All delivered right to your door. Home Shopping Club membership is free and automatic with your first purchase, and satisfaction is guaranteed. It's just the kind of relief your budget needs. Home Shopping Club. Great bargains. Guaranteed.
If I buy a truck, there are some things I expect, like horsepower.
Nissan has more than any import brand.
And stopping power.
It comes standard with anti-lock brakes.
I expect a little luxury.
MFM cassette, chrome wheels.
And a little economy.
And the best gas mileage of any import brand.
With all this, what more could I expect?
About a $149 a month lease.
And just $500 down? Now that I didn't expect.
Nissan, it's time to expect more from a truck.
We now return to Vampire and Bikini Beach on USA, up all night.